Do you know why Admiral Mike Mullen is openly blaming Pakistani government for the murder of journalist Saleem Shehzad?
Of course, and credit goes to WikiLeaks.
Can you explain?
WikiLeaks forced American government to stop closed-door criticism, so now on no leftover for watchdogs.
You mean now US government will eat and shit at the same time like a mouse?